With a retractable undercarriage and an operating weight of 1.7 tonnes, the E17C allows you to operate on sites that are difficult to access. Coming standard with a canopy and zero tail swing. Compact dimensions are matched to high performance and versatility to power a wide range of attachments. The E17C has all key controls positioned for easy access. The left side console tilts out of the way for easy entry, locking the hydraulics at the same time to prevent accidental operation. Joystick design enables the operator to choose their preferred method, allowing both gripped and palm down operating positions. The armrests and adjustable wrist rests allow you to get your operating position just right. The standard digital side console on the E17C is sealed against dust and moisture, with the display featuring an hour meter, fuel level, coolant temperature, engine speed, and warning lights, as well as an integrated code anti-theft system to ensure the E17C stays where you leave it. Maintenance information is also displayed and includes fault codes and diagnostics. The two-post canopy ensure excellent all-round visibility with a good view of the boom and dipper. The E17C is TOPS and FOPS compliant to ISO standards. Low noise and vibration levels ensure extended work periods can be undertaken in comfort with no compromise in operator safety. The E17C comes standard with hydraulic variable track width, adjusting from 980mm to 1300mm, allowing access to tight spaces, hydraulically controlled from the operator seat. New Holland's auto shift travelling system automatically downshifts when load increases, enhancing travel torque on slopes and in difficult conditions, then shifts back to secure a faster travel speed after the load decreases. The auto idle system improves fuel efficiency by automatically decreasing engine RPM when you're not using the operating levers. Three separate pumps deliver optimized performance when driving hydraulic attachments. Ample boom swing angles allow for efficient parallel digging and for working alongside obstacles, taking less time and getting the job done faster. A large left swing angle to the side door creates better visibility. Auxiliary hydraulics give you more power for grabs and clamshell buckets. Reversible hydraulic flow allows operation of augers. The E17C mini excavator is compliant with Tier 4B emission regulations, with the PAL unit selected to match its size and capacity, ensuring optimized performance and fuel economy. Main pivots are lubricated every 250 hours. Polymer shims have a long life and are maintenance free. Extended life hydraulic filters have a 1,000 hour change interval. Long life hydraulic oil offers a 2,000 hour change interval. Sight glass levels allow hydraulic oil levels to be checked quickly and with no need to lift the engine hood. Centralized grease points make servicing a breeze, providing protection beyond the manufacturer's base warranty period. Plans can be customized to meet individual needs. New equipment plans may be transferred to a new owner at no charge. Additional years or hours can be purchased. The E17C is made to be moved. Thoughtfully placed tie-down holes are provided for safe transportation. New Holland excavators. More power, more productivity, more value. The right tool for the job.